Are you doing the old process of manually attempting to get important communications in NetSuite? We got a solution for you. I'm going to show you how our CloudExtend Outlook for NetSuite works. With the help of CloudExtend Outlook for NetSuite, it's easy to import emails from your inbox, events, and documents to NetSuite records, like customer, prospect, contacts, and many more, giving that 360 visibility on what's happening. Discover the features that we offer. We can begin on attaching emails from your inbox, which is a popular use case. This enables you to sync emails to NetSuite and making it visible to others within your organization. I'm logged in to CloudExtend and would want to sync an important email from my inbox. I will click Suggest Related Records. CloudExtend will auto-fetch matching records from NetSuite based on the email addresses. If your subject line have at least 4 digits of matching transactions, it will pull up on this section as well. Do you want to save emails automatically? Autopilot is the option for you. This is available for enterprise users. Autopilot is set to default. Then you will have 2 options: to from CC or update to this thread. While both options allow you to sync emails to NetSuite in less clicks, the first option is an email-based sync and the other is thread-based. I have a high-profile contact and I want every email syncing, and I can activate autopilot and select the to or from CC options. What CloudExtend is doing now is it's pulling the email addresses from to, from, CC on the list and exclude your email address. Let me select the email address of Kelly. The next step is to find the record or records I want to save this email to. If we are not able to pull down the records from NetSuite, you can scroll down to the Add More Records section to manually search for the records you want. But I want to save this to Kelly's contact record. And now I hit Start with Autopilot. 2 things happened. You will see a label beside the name and then 3 little stars, which is telling that this is in Autopilot 2.0. You will also see that we include the autopilot here. Kelly sent me an email and it is a brand new thread. Let's wait for the email to come through, and in a few seconds you will see that the new email has the CloudExtend autopilot label and it's already in NetSuite. I don't need to do anything. When you receive an email, you will now be able to monitor all future communications to or from a specific email address and have that email attached to just the right record type in NetSuite with 0 clicks. If you want a classic autopilot, select Update to this thread. When someone responds to the email thread, those conversations will automatically sync to the records that you've selected. This email will be tagged as CloudExtend Autopilot. But if you just want the regular sync, it will be tagged as Sync by CloudExtend. Turning off is easy. Go back to the thread and cancel autopilot. To do a one-time sync, click Suggest Related Record, then switch to one-time. Select the record where you want to store the email, and if you have any attachment, click on the attachment that you want to sync along. Click Associate Email, then it's already in NetSuite. CloudExtend already made it easy for you to create, edit, and view records. This plus button on top will allow you to create new records, or you can also go to the New Record section. Click the 3 dots. Gordon is not an existing contact, so I will create it from here. CloudExtend will suggest names and email. You can remove or add more fields by clicking this Configure Fields button. I'll add the phone number, company, and title, and save. It's now stored in NetSuite. To edit or view a record, you can just click on the name, and that will give you the details from NetSuite. I'll see a pencil icon in here that will let you edit the information. And once I hit update, the new information will be in NetSuite. With CloudExtend in NetSuite, there are various ways to find and view emails and events. On the record level, you can click View, or you can click the View History button and it will pull all the emails on the record in one page. Another way to get a holistic view of all activities and emails at a customer, lead, or prospect is by using the dashboard view and adding timeline to the dashboard. Here's Outlook on my mobile phone. Let's click on this email, and I can use CloudExtend by tapping the three dots and selecting CloudExtend. You will see the same contextual search based on the sender and recipient, and I'll go ahead and attach this to Astrid's contact record. CloudExtend also allows user to attach calendar events from Outlook. Draft out the event, I'll go ahead and save this event, and then once saved, I can send this to the attendees. Events will also reside on the communication tab under activities. I'm here on the customer record of the coffee corner, and I will go to the CloudExtend files tab. I also created a folder in my OneRag and would want to store all my files related to the coffee corner to this folder. Three options that you can do is to search for the name on the search box. You can add files from your desktop by clicking upload to OneDrive and attach, and drag and drop one or more files to the target and select the folder you want it to be stored. Or you can click attach from OneDrive and it will open OneDrive and SharePoint library and choose the folders and files you want to attach. No need to worry about the security, because the only ones who can access the folders and files are those that do have CloudExtend license and those who have permissions to the folders on your OneDrive and SharePoint. Lastly, I want to show you how you can attach files from your inbox. From here, I want to save this attachment to the folder of the coffee corner. Since my OneDrive is enabled on my desktop, I can click Save As and go to the folder where I want to store the file. Or you can hover to upload and select to the location where you want the file to be stored. Since these are links from your OneDrive and SharePoint, this does not consume any NetSuite storage space. With reduced effort, all of these information is in your NetSuite in just a few clicks.